So, have you heard from Elizabeth?
She's been on your mind, hasn't she? You'll be glad to know she's safely back in Hope Valley, once again playing teacher in the Wild West.
Her students must be happy to have her back.